So they finally arrived.
Increase isn't going to be enough to take Ginyu and his men on!
Where? Hey there, Vegeta!
They're fast! We didn't even see them coming!
Damn it! We were so close!
If I'm not mistaken, that's one of the Dragon Balls, isn't it? The five behind you, plus the two you're holding? That adds up to all seven!
Yeah, and you're not getting your purple hands on them!
Fine, we'll just have to take them from you then! Guldo!
Sir!
How did he...
Damn it! So that tubby four-eyed freak actually does have the ability to stop time. Not good!
And that's all seven of them. All that's left is to finish you guys off. Vegeta, your suffering will be handled by me personally.
Hey, not so fast, Captain. You got to have all the fun last time.
Yeah, that's right.
I suppose you're right. Fine. Raccoon, you take Vegeta. Guldo, you take the two kids. This should be interesting. Aren't I a great captain? In the meantime, I'll deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza. And then he will finally be able to attain immortality!
No, Guldo.
This isn't fair. I'm gonna be done with this in no time.
All right, here goes nothing. Release your power!
Solar flare!
no, no! You forced me beaten by these kids! You gotta be...
Whoa! You see that? Gudo just got his butt handed to him!
Oh, that's just great!
Well, I guess Captain Ginyu...
We did it!
Yeah. If we can keep this up until Goku gets here, we should be okay.
You two really are off on your own little world, aren't you? Gudo was nothing. He's the weakest of the bunch. The real suffering truly starts now.
All right, Vegeta. Now, it's our turn to play. You kids can play too if you want. Heck, I'll play with all of you. Oh, look at you, Vegeta. Boy, you're a lot tougher than you were before.
You're going to regret not taking me seriously.
Hey, you better not die!
dare toy with me! Got a gun!
Simply magnificent, Captain Ginyu. I must admit, I'm impressed you were able to gather all 7 Dragon Balls so quickly.
There's no higher honor than such praise from you, Lord Frieza.
Oh, it is finally time to turn my dream of immortality into a reality. Let's begin, shall we?
Dragon Balls! I command you to grant me immortality and eternal youth!
Sir? Are you immortal now?
No. I suspect not. Ah, yes. There must be some sort of incantation to activate them. Perhaps some sort of secret phrase that only the Namekians know. Seems I'll have to hunt down more of those worms. Oh? Look at that. I'm picking up 3 Namekian power signatures. It appears a few of them survived.
Lord Frieza, if you would like, I can force the phrase out of them.
No, I think I'll ask them myself. You'll do well to remember that I have experience dealing with these primitive creatures. Captain Ginyu, you stay here and keep watch over the Dragon Balls.
Understood, Lord Frieza. I won't disappoint you.
You guys are nothing but a bunch of pushovers.
Well,
might as well put the 3 of you out of your misery. Huh? What was that? Where'd that spaceship come from?
It's Goku. He finally made it.
Attention. We have arrived on planet Namek.
I gotta find those 3 fast! Please be alive, you guys. Please be safe.
Goku's heroic arrival.
Huh? Gohan? And Krillin? They're in trouble! They're hanging on by a thread. They're really close. Right where those 3 huge powers are. I'm on my way, guys. Hang on. Looks like it's time to show what I can do after training under